I'm Phil Bredesen, and I approve this message.
Marsha Blackburn's attack ad is just a lie.
Another lie.
Phil Bredesen always had a zero tolerance policy for sexual harassment.
Always.
In business.
As mayor of Nashville.
And as governor.
Governor Bredesen has always had zero tolerance for sexual harassment.
Zero.
Zero.
The only shredding was to protect the privacy of the victims of sexual harassment.
So that victims could talk freely.
Marsha Blackburn is a liar.
Liar.